My favourite thing about staying late at the museum is particularly the atmosphere. It changes considerably because in the daytime it's wonderful, it's vibrant, it's exciting, it's loud. But then come the night time, there is a kind of a sereneness.
I love that silence, especially when you have a very busy day. Being by yourself in a great court, in a huge space, just makes you feel really little and very unique that you can be there.
It's nice to walk through the Egyptian galleries and great court and so on when there's no one else around.
It's really nice to feel part of something so old. The museum's like 260 years old, and to feel like one person feeling ownership of it is just really nice.
My favourite thing about working at the museum after dark is the quiet and these vast spaces without any sounds, and just having the whole museum to yourself. It's quite a powerful feeling.